Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Is It Rocket Surgery? My name is Jeff Moriarty.
And I'm Evo Terra.
And our topic today is candles. Why were they a good idea? This is your idea, Evo. Why did you think this was a good idea?
Because candles. Fascinating. Have you sat and thought about how candles work and why we even have candles? Just go back to it. I mean, I get the mechanics of how the whole thing works, but that's because I've studied science. Candles have been around for, what, a good 20, 30 years?
Uh-huh.
Who came up with that idea? Who was the first person to say, you know what we should do? We have strings. We got wax. I bet you we put them together. Something nifty will happen out of that. Who thought of this crap?
Yeah, that's riveting, because I think of all the times that I've lit candles and thought about who first came up with this.
I don't see how you could not. When you flip a light switch on, you think about the first time that George Jefferson or somebody that way flew that kite with electricity, and that's where he got that from. So that's easy to understand, but I bet you've never thought about it from a candle point of view, and you probably should. Who came up with this shit?
It was probably somebody like John Stuart Candle, right, who had a wax work of some kind, making those wax hands. You get like the Ren Faire where you dip your hand in there and you get the wax.
Okay.
Right. And had a lot of string. And maybe at a string factory that burned down nearby.
All right. Yeah.
So, I mean, I'm riffing here, so help me out.
So you're thinking more of a kind of a happy accident, some sort of weird coincidence where they got together and something lit on fire and it seemed to work, kind of like lutefisk.
Yes, exactly like lutefisk. That is really where I was going with that. I mean, who's the first person to make a lutefisk candle? I have no idea who that was.
I don't know about the candle part, but the idea behind lutefisk was that these Vikings were hanging their fish to dry, because that's what Vikings do. Another band of marauding Vikings came along, knocked everything down, burned it. The fish falls into the lye, and they had to eat because nothing else for the survivors there. There was nothing else to do, so they had to kind of wash the fish off, and they decided, well, that tasted like shit. But then they wanted to remember that 20, 30 years later, and they got into the whole idea, and suddenly you have lutefisk coming up. I bet you candles are a very similar thing. It's just a celebration, some happy accident that the survivors wanted to remember, and we still have candles today.
So you think maybe it was like the Vikings, again, with the candles.
Right.
So they were sitting there. They were going to celebrate Chief Jørn Sturmstrøm's birthday.
Okay.
And they were, another Viking party came raiding, knocked over his cake.
Could be.
So they weren't able to celebrate his birthday. So the next year on his birthday, to commemorate that, they wanted fire in the cake, these candles, to commemorate the Viking raid.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it beats eating a baby again.
Most things beat eating a baby again.
Oh, I don't know. Baby?
Well, how do you like your baby? You like it like lutefisk? You like lutebaby?
Mm-hmm. A little wax coating is not a bad idea to have with the kind
it's
of...
It's a good little, preservative. It's
a little
good preservative,
crunchy
yeah.
shell around the edge, you know, but they can be a little too gummy on the inside, so you've really got to make sure they're broiled up just choice and perfect.
What kind of spices do you prefer in your grilled baby?
Gerber.
Gerber?
Yeah.
You like peas or more like the fruit?
The smashed peas are really nice, and there's the one that just says meat on the edge of it. You're not sure what kind of meat it is, but just got that generic meat flavoring.
What about, do you ever bacon wrap them?
I haven't done the bacon wrap yet. I haven't tried that.
It's fantastic. You know what you do? Eat them by candlelight.
You know what? That makes sense. Because it isn't rocket surgery.
What keywords am I going to put on this idea?
Oh, yeah.